Hello students, how are you all? Today we are going to start our first lesson, The Town Mouse and the Country Mouse, presented by Priyadarshini, School Assistant English, LPHS Girl Shankarpalli. Students, let us check what the town is. See these two pictures. What do you think about it? Yes, these are towns. Town means a thickly populated area, usually smaller than a city and larger than village, having fixed boundaries and certain local powers of government. A densely populated area of considerable size as a city. You can see here the tall buildings and busy roads. You can imagine the lifestyle of the citizens who lived in the town. Students, we'll check the country now. Wow! You can see beautiful pictures in this. Lot of greenery is there. Do you like these pictures? Of course, yes. Now, we'll see what is the meaning of village or a country. A village is a place where people live normally in the countryside. It is usually larger than a hamlet and smaller than a town. The dwellings in village are clustered fairly close to one another, not scattered broadly over the landscape. In the past, villages were where most people lived. Nowadays, most of the people from the villages migrated to the towns. In this lesson, we are going to know about lifestyles of country mouse and town mouse. In this lesson, we are going to discuss about face sheet and discussion about it. From A reading, The Town Mouse and Country Mouse, lesson part 1. After finishing half of the lesson, we are going to discuss about comprehension questions, then worksheets, then you have to attend an online exam.